Hello guys, it's DJSY Window, and I'm gonna be playing through the Crash Bandicoot 4 It's About Time trailer before the game comes out in the next few days. Anyway, then I'm gonna skip the license and service agreement page and the privacy policy as well. I don't need to read all that. Alright, so it looks like we have 3 playable levels. Alright, so it looks like I have a choice between 2 different play styles, modern and retro. Alright, I'm gonna stick with retro for now, so let's start with Snow Way Out. Well, this was this is announced all the way back in June. And it's really great to see Crash Bandicoot make a return again. Ever since the Insane Trilogy and Nitro Car came out.
Crash Bandicoot, you banished me to the past. But all it did was give me more time to plan your doom. You'll find me up the mountain. Don't freeze on the way.
Oh, I'm sure I won't.
I'm sensing a real fraught history here. How many times have you beaten this clown anyway?
3. Really? Only 3? Funny. Seemed like more.
Anyway. So I've heard about this announced all the way back. Back in early June, I believe. Oh, this is interesting. Oh, there we go. Alright. Get through there. Whoa. I need to be really careful. Oh, no! Ah. See, we have all the classic death animations back. Oh no! Oh, I missed him. Okay, let's try this again. Oops. Okay, then that's... Oh, be careful. Okay, let's go try it now. I missed. I didn't. Oh, there we go. But yeah, the. Oh, what? Oh. Can't believe I'm already having trouble this early on. No. Thank you. tell if I got an extra life or not. Hope I did. Oh! Well, fine. Alright, you got the checkpoint finally. Need to take time. Go on. Alright, let's go now. Oh! Set off the TNT. Yeah, looks like we got these little bouncing things off. Yeah, you need to time this. Come on. There we go. No time for a belly flop. Alright, time to head to the bonus round. How do I do this? Oh! Obviously, that's not how you do it. Let's try that again. Ah! Oh. There we go. Oh. No, hold on. This work? Okay, oh! In this mask element that they've added to this game is pretty interesting. I can't wait to see what else they do with it. It'll be interesting to see what else they do with it later on. Oh, wait. No! Oh! How many times are they gonna... We're gonna have to go through... freezing into a pops... into a bandit... bandit popsicle. Try this again. Can I not? Oh, I see, they're just steel platforms. Oh, why did I? I was trying to go for a belly flop onto the crate, but that ended up failing. That ended up going wrong. Let's try this again. Don't know why I keep going for, don't know why I was trying to belly flop him. All I need to do is just jump onto them. It looks better. No! These ice physics are really starting to remind me of the slide physics from Cortex Strikes Back. And they were kind of annoying in that game as well. Whoa. Second there, I thought that was a crate I could break, but it's not. It's just a normal crate. There we go. Okay then. Alrighty then, fine. Alright, we made it. I made my way through the bonus round. Oh god, need to be careful here. Let's jump on that guy. Okay. Oh, what are you... Uh-oh, there's not... What are you doing, Cortex? Self-proclaimed evil genius. Smartest guy in the world. Smartest evil genius. I don't see that. Sorry, Cortex, but you're not very clever. Oh, I don't realize I don't have that mask anymore. Doing silly damn penguins. All right, more timed. There we go. Gotcha. Down pirates, I guess. Oh no! Oh. Okay, I just need to wait for the platforms. Oh, no! I think that was too simple. Let's try and freeze it again. No. Here we go. Oh. Alright, another checkpoint. Boom! Ah, yes, the delicious womp. Bring in the delicious womp fruit. Speaking of womp fruit, I wonder if it tastes like... Oh! Oh boy. No! Oh! Come on, Crash, yes. Lovable goof. Oh! Whoa! Almost didn't make that jump there, because I almost ran out of time. Aye. What's up with this dude? How do I? Okay, there we go. Oh, not again. That crate's still there? Yeah, it is. It's been replaced with monster fruit now. Whoa. No! Whoa, careful, Crash, don't fall in the icy water. Why do you just look at slide all over the place, Crash? I know it's slippery, but please, no! Stop sliding, Crash. Boing, boing. Oh, he's trying to hide crates from me. Trying to hide crates in the waterfall, eh, game? And finally, we hit the nitro crate. 153. How did I miss some? How did I miss 24. How did I miss 24 boxes? Where could they have been? I guess they were really well hidden. What the? Okay then. So that was Snow Way Out. I hope you enjoyed this video. This is on this Crash Bandicoot 4 demo. Anyway, this is the address by window. Signing out.